This area is the dramatic culmination of all the lightless combat that comes before it.
What's he gonna do?
We wanted to create a dynamic fight that lasted several minutes while he waited for the elevator to arrive. The first iteration of this battle was very different from what we eventually shipped. The space was larger, had water in it, and wasn't completely dark. Water is relatively expensive performance-wise, so we cut that in favor of more zombies. We made the level smaller to ensure that the player would see the elevator and recognize the problem that needed to be solved before the fight started. We killed the lights both to enhance tension and to make the scene a final test of the dark fighting skills that the player develops over the course of the episode. Finally, we added a wire running along the ceiling from the elevator to the power box to give players a guide as they familiarize themselves with the area.
Good eye.